friends. Today I'm going to do a skincare routine. No, not skincare routine. Skincare product empty to show you what are the things that I finished using in the past a couple months. And so happened today that I don't really have any makeup on, so you can see all the flaws that I have in my face and all the blemish or the dark spots in my face. And also, you know, it's also the outcome of some of the products I've been using for a while and see how they work, right? So, a few videos ago, I think it's in September of last year, I started to pay attention to select good products means not necessarily have to be expensive, costly, but product that really work. And based on my YouTube research, watching people's how they feel about certain stuff anyway. So I've been very careful and selective, and I tried different kinds of products as well. Here I'm gonna show you some of them that I finished using, and when I trying them, I exclusively using them for the time period until I finish using them, so that I know that whether they are really effective or, you know, it's a combination of other products. So, but I have to give you the bottom line that only these products that I've been trying using, they got very good, pretty good feedbacks, reviews from other people. But the bottom line for me is I don't think I'll repurchase them, any of them. And I think whatever I had before, I'm trying on these products, I think work actually much better. I feel significant change in my skin, but these products, they're just okay. So that's the bottom line. I know people usually keep the bottom line at the end, right? But I just want to throw it out first. So let's get started. And the first, and all of these three groups of stuff are all trial size. I like to start with the trial size, travel size, you know, so that you know where they work for you, and you don't have to stick with big bottles and then you have to use for a very, very long period of time, even though you know that they may not, they're not working for you well. So these are the first set. So these are, I hope you can see, Bioderma set. They are these, the green bottle one. So these three together is a set. This is the makeup removals. They call micellar water, right? Micellar water, and then is the gel cream, hydrobio gel cream, okay. And the last piece is a serum, hydrobio serum. This micellar water, it's about 100 milliliter, lasts the longest. I think this lasts me for a couple months, actually. I don't use it every day, but whatever I have my makeup on, I will use this to take off the makeup, the whole makeup. It works pretty well. And would I go ahead and buy it again? Probably not. It's not like so good that I have to use it. I can use it, or I don't have to use it specifically, because it does sting your eye a little bit. Okay, so I would say for my review, I would say this is just okay. I think a lot of products that's the exact same thing. Okay, and the gel cream, it's quite nourished. It's a light moisturizing care. This one lasts me probably less than a week. This is a 5 milliliter amount of product inside. Lasts me about a week. I think it's just okay. So when I say it's okay, I compared with the CeraVe nighttime lotion, compared with that one. Nothing special, so it's all right. And this is the hydrobiol serum. I think it's okay as well. I'm not too crazy about it. Lasts me a little bit longer, probably 2 weeks. And altogether, I think they are okay. They are fine products. So would I buy them again? Definitely not. It's not because they are no good. They're just so-so. That's all. That's all I can say about these products. The next one is very hyped one is the SK-II facial serum. I think people have a great review about this SK-II. So I was very curious and tried to see if it's really that magical in terms of change of skin texture, blah blah blah. And I have to say it's okay. Would I buy it again? Probably not. And I'm glad I picked this tiny little bit trial size, travel size. This is only how many? Maybe 10 milliliter amount of fluid. But I think it's 10 milliliter is enough for me to see whether it will give me some magic outcome or not. And I'll say it's okay. It's all right. Nothing. I'm not crazy about it. I'm definitely happy that I didn't buy the whole huge bottle. Cost like $100 or something. No, it's just okay. And whatever I have before, I think they are very good. Okay, so I can live without. The last piece are these Drunk Elephant products. I know this is also something a lot of YouTubers super give great review, and they are relatively expensive, but the trial size is not quite so. So I picked this one up. The two products inside the container is quite cute, right? It's a something like this. Two products inside. So we have the pink bottle. This is a TLC Frambuesic Glycolic Night Serum. It's supposed to give you this like gentle chemical peel kind of effect that can help you to get rid of the dead skin, because that's my problem. In the past couple months, 2 3 months, there's a lot of dead skin, you know, hanging around. It's quite disgusting, but I don't know what to do. And this one has AHA BHA blended, so it's like chemical peel, but quite a gentle chemical peel product. And then there's a it came with a virgin marula facial oil. So virgin marula facial oil, I'm so glad I picked the travel size to try. I don't see any difference between this one and the ordinary marula oil. Ordinary marula oil, I feel it's probably richer than this. So would I buy this again? Absolutely not. I don't have to, because the ordinary marula oil worked just fine, even better. So that's that. And this one, man, it burns, stings my face so bad every single night. It's like I feel like it's kind of dreadful for me to put this one on. I've been using both of them. They last about a month or so. Every night I was like, oh, there we go again. Because I thought after a while, people also say that after a while the sting will dissipate. You will not feel that the sting anymore. But every single night, it stings. So, and do I see any changes in terms of dramatically reduce the skin peels that I had before? No, actually not. So, both of them, they are not as fantastic as I expected, and I didn't get any dramatic result from using them. So would I buy them again? No, unfortunately. My answer is no, and I'm so glad I finished all these trial products that I can go back to my ordinary products. The ordinary items that I purchased originally, they work great, and I did see the difference in my skin, and I'm so glad I will be back to use them again. So that's it. That's all I have for now. Any questions, leave your comments down below, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye, my friends.